The Lakers are in Orlando taking on the Magic. And LeBron James trying to keep that winning streak alive. What a pass and what a slam from Lonzo to LeBron James. Lonzo actually had 0 points tonight. 28 minutes of action. Kyle Kuzma. They love to run that play. A little backdoor, a little cut. Nobody rotates for the Magic. That's wide open. Lonzo turns it over. And it's a fast break. You already know Aaron Gordon's just going to launch. Throw it down. LeBron, he knows. He doesn't want to get involved in that. Magic have a double-digit lead in the first half. In the second half, it's Vucevic. They let him score 36 points in this one. He's going to pin in LeBron James deep. He's too big. He's too tall. That's an easy layup. Look at the score. Look at that crossover move. Look at that behind the back pass. And Gordon's going to make it splash. Oohs and ahs from the crowd. The Magic are dominating the Lakers at home. Another wide open layup. They can't cover Augustine. Le GM unlacing the shoes. He knows he's not coming back in. He's seen enough tonight. Vucevic with another layup. Bad loss for the Lakers. They were looking good too recently. I've got to let him talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.